Nahanap natin. Magbigay ng kilalang Ryan. Attorney Joji.
Oh my God. Ryan Eigenman.
Ryan Eigenman. Survey. Nandyan. Okay. Nako. Pero
okay.
Ito, may mas mataas ba? Roy, magbigay ng kilalang Ryan.
Ryan Canberra.
Ryan Bang.
Ryan Bang.
I don't even know what that is.
Mas mataas. Roy, pass or play? Ito na.
Play po.
We're gonna play. Alright. Guys, two to go. Magbigay ng kilalang Ryan, Nico.
Mahirap raw dito, Dong. Ryan Alante.
Sorry! Too late!
Ryan, magbigay ng kilalang Ryan. You got 3 seconds.
Ryan Asuncion.
Ryan Asuncion.
Who's Ryan Asuncion? I don't even know who that guy is.
Ryan Asuncion, tulasan ka man. Magpakita ka rito. Survey. Margo, standby. Magbigay ng
Ryan Asuncion.
Ryan Gosling! Survey.
Boring!
Okay. Ito ah. Sandali.
They can steal that, especially if they were to get the top answer. Yo, what's the hago?
Ito sa inyo. Kasi 105 din nandyan eh. 105 points. Sana, mukhang alam na alam nyo eh. Sana makuha nyo yung number 1. Kasi ibig sabihin times 3, automatic panalo na kayo. Pero kung number 3 ang kunin nyo, hindi tayo sure. So sana makuha nyo yung top. Whatever it is, Attorney Georgie.
Good luck!
Nang kilalang Ryan.
Asawa ni Juday.
Silo?
Siyempre daw walang iba. Ryan Agoncillo.
Ryan Agoncillo kaya?
Who's Ryan Agoncillo? I don't even know who that guy is.
Agoncillo.
Okay, just say whatever Ryan you got there. Even if it were to be a strike, go ahead.
Ryan Agoncillo.
Ryan Agoncillo.
Ryan Agoncillo.
Ayan yung Ryan Reynolds.
Oh my God.
Survey says,
oh my God. Whoa! They won abruptly. They got the number one answer. But I wonder if the points is sufficient enough against the men. And I think it was.
Okay.
Para sa amin talaga to, boys. I'm sorry.
I'm sure they won this one. Sorry. Oh, naglabing-labing niya naman kayo, ha?
Okay. Tignan natin yung huli. Ano kaya itong number 3 na to? Ryan Asuncion na to. Ari, ang lupit ng klase mo. Survey says,
Kayab Cab? Who's that guy? I don't even know who that guy is.
Ang ating final score, the groomsmaids, 276 points.
Oh, so the ladies won, despite the fact that the Stallions team has literally, you know, become the winner. But nice game anyway, right?
Bakit sikat si Raya Susan sa school niyo?
Sa school kasi namin siya yung nagbebenta ng mga ano eh, ng mga pastillas eh.
Ah, pastillas.
Kaya, Raya Susan siya, kinasama niya.
Mabuhay nga, Ryan! Mabuhay yung mga working student katulad mo.
Hati-hati din ako.
Maraming salamat din guys, Craig. Well, magkakaroon pa rin kayo ng 50,000 pesos.
Yeah, we know. 50,000 pesos for the losing team.
For